Improper cable lug installation can put your entire electrical system at risk. Watch this video to learn the safe UL486A, 486B compliant installation process. This video will show you how to properly crimp and connect lugs, also known as terminals, according to UL standards. But why should you listen to us? At Axis, thousands of cable lugs and connectors are manufactured and supplied daily. Each of them undergoes rigorous electrical and mechanical tests in accordance with IEC 61238 and UL 486A, 486B standards. You will find Axis lugs installed in solar plants, substations, transformers, control panels, switch gears, and many more electrical facilities in over 100 countries. Let's start with the installation process. Note, before starting, please ensure that you use proper tools and procedures and personal protective equipment to avoid injury. Also, kindly follow these do's and don'ts suggested by UL 486A and 486B. Wire brush, marker, oxide inhibiting compound for aluminium lugs only. Apart from these accessories, you will also need the following tools: cable insulation stripper, crimping tools and dies, measuring tape. Finally, let us look at the correct procedure for installing a single hole cable lug. Prerequisites: choose the crimping tool and dies with the exact dimension recommended by the cable lug manufacturer. This can be done by checking the making on the connector or from the tables on the packages. Cable preparation. Step 1. Measure the distance of the insertion depth of the lug to be used. In this case, the strip length will be the barrel length plus 6 mm. Step 2. Once measured, mark the distance on the cable using a marker. Step 3. Using a suitable stripper, cut and remove the cable insulation, leaving sufficient extra allowances, approximately 3 mm to 5 mm. Step 4. Clean or brush the surface of the conductor using a wire brush to remove any kind of oxidation. Step 5. Apply oxide inhibiting compound recommended for aluminium on the cable strands. Note, Axis aluminium cable lugs are supplied with factory fitted oxide inhibiting compounds. Next, let's try using a manually operated hydraulic crimping tool. Step 1. Insert the cable or conductor into the barrel of the cable lug. Step 2. Use the crimping tool and die for the crimping process as specified in the instruction sheet. Step 3. Pull the switch on the crimping tool to insert and place the dies correctly. Step 4. Complete the crimping process as shown. Note, once the crimping is done, ensure that the excess material is removed and the surface of the connection are cleaned to avoid resistance and corrosion. Congratulations! You have now successfully crimped your single hole cable and lug using the crimping tool. The process for two hole cable lug and connector is the same. I hope you have a clear understanding of the crimping lugs and connectors. At Axis, we have a team of 50 plus engineers to design and support your project needs for the lugs and connectors, earthing and lightning protection systems, and many more. For more videos on testing, installation, and other electrical topics, please do subscribe our channel. Before moving on to any other video, please note that to establish reliable and durable electrical connections, cable lugs need to be high quality. But how do you ensure quality for lugs? Here is a video showing 5 type of lugs test as per IEC 61238 and UL 486A and 486B.